The power of hope. The power of one person. A Washington, a Lincoln, King, Mandela. One person can change the world, but it will be discouraging. You will likely fail often. It will be painful. At times, it will test you to your very core. It will not be easy.
I will try 100 times to get up, and if I fail 100 times, if I fail and I give up, do you think that I'm ever going to get up? No. But if I fail, I try again and again and again. For as long as I try, there's always that chance of getting up.
Know that life is not fair and that you will fail often. But take some risks. Step up when the times are the toughest. Face down the bullies. Lift up the downtrodden and never, ever give up.
Have faith. To call forth those things that be not as though they were. Judge not according to appearances. What you're going through, if you're going through some hard times, it has not come to stay, it has come to pass. It's all right. No matter how bad it is or how bad it gets, I'm going to make it. You must have patience and engage in consistent action. Takes guts. You got to dig down deep to gut it out. Keep on going again and again and again until you make it happen, because you know that it's possible. It's simple, but it's not easy. It's hard. No, easy is not an option. However, ladies and gentlemen, what you will discover is that it's worth it. What is it that will ignite the courage in you to get up and come back again and again and again? That deep down feeling that goes to your gut, that no matter how many times you get knocked down, that you're coming back. I had people laughing at me. Les, you're talking about being a motivational speaker and you are going to become independently wealthy. Right. They laugh. They're gonna laugh at you. People are going to laugh at you. But let me tell you, I believe the best revenge is massive success.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop running towards your dream.
The people that make it in this world look around for the circumstances that they want, and if they can't find them, they create them. And you are the determining factor.
If you do these things, you will indeed have changed the world for the better.
It's possible you can live your dreams.